You ever sit in bumper-to-bumper traffic on the LIE when suddenly you have to take a hideous dump? How about a dead standstill on the van wick? You're holding in so much urine, your eyes are crossed. I swear, sometimes it actually hurts your molars. Fact is, ain't no rest areas on any of the major New York metropolitan highways. But why look for a rest area when all you really need is a rest room? Hi, I'm Tom Baudette for Outhouse 6. It happens every day. According to a recent college survey, with over 250,000 cars on the road during the morning rush hour, at least 24% of the drivers drink too much coffee. Of that 24%, half run out the door because they're late for work. And half of that 12%, well, they're at risk of losing their butt mud right there in the car. That means on an average day, 15,000 New Yorkers drive to work sitting in their own hiney pudding. A man can only drag around so many logs before one gets away and rolls down the hill. Well, Outhouse 6 now has thunder buckets on the LIE, the BQE, the GCP, and the GWB. They ain't fancy, but they're comfortable, and they ain't all that ripe. I'm Tom Baudette for Outhouse 6, and we'll leave the lid open for you.